no fisherman who would make for him the antelope's crew. Was a sickening sight. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. She'd a list to the port and her sails in rags, and the cook in the scuppers with the staggers and jags. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier. The last of pirates privateers. On the King's birthday we put the sea. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. We were not Montego Bay, pumped like Batman all the way. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of pirate privateers. On the 96th day we sailed again. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. When a bloody great Yankee hove in sight, with our crack four partners we made to fight. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of pirate privateers. Are you liking this story? Because there's more. You want to hear more? On the 96th day we sailed again. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. I already sang that verse.
No, it's okay.
We'll try again.
That's all right.
On the Yankee lay low down with gold. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. She was broad and fat and loose in stays, but the catcher took the antelope 2 whole days. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a rockin' man on a Halifax pier. The last of pirates arrive in tears. Well, the length we stood 2 tables away. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Our crack four pounders made an awful thing, but when one fat bally egg stole us in, God damn them all.
I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. Now I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of pirate privateers.
When the antelope shook and pitched on her side, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. Like a bowl of eggs in the main trunk, buried off both.